I'm a self-taught interior designer, and I have had people say, well, you're not an interior designer, you're an interior decorator. And I say, well, the people that's paying me say I'm an interior designer, so I am whatever they say I am. Moral of the story, only the client opinion matters.